Here are the top coronavirus updates for June 30th. India recorded 45,951 new COVID-19 cases in the last 24 hours, with which the country's total caseload rose to 3.03 crore. Active cases have dropped to 5.37 lakh and the recovery rate has touched 96.92%. Of the new COVID cases, Kerala reported 13,550 new cases, while Maharashtra had 8,085. 817 deaths were reported on Tuesday, the lowest since April 9th. Maharashtra reported 238 deaths. The overall death toll has reached 3.98 lakh. Over 19.6 lakh samples were tested on June 30th. Indian aviation regulator DGCA extended the suspension of scheduled international commercial passenger flights till midnight on July 31st. International scheduled flights may be allowed on selected routes by the competent authority on a case-to-case basis, the circular issued by the DGCA stated. However, the restriction will not apply to international all-cargo operation flights that have been approved by the aviation regulator. The Supreme Court directed the National Disaster Management Authority to issue fresh guidelines for providing minimum standards of financial help to families of those who lost their lives to COVID-19.